大家好。
In this lesson, we will introduce
得
which indicates need or necessity. This lesson presents active vocabulary, a short grammar explanation, examples, and comprehension questions. Let's first go over some words that you will need for this lesson.
练习我有的时候练习中文。我明天练习中文。开会。我要开会。我要和我的老师开会。
Now let's move on to the grammar.
得
means must or have to. It is a helping verb that is placed before a verb phrase to emphasize that the action is necessary. The structure is
得
plus verb phrase. For example, I have to practice my Chinese.
我得练习中文。
Here are two more examples. I have to have a meeting.
我得开会。
I have to work after 3 o'clock p.m.
我下午三点以后得工作。
To indicate the opposite, replace
得
with
不用。
For example, we don't have to go to her house.
我们不用去她的家。
This is the end of the lesson.
谢谢大家，再见。